Department of Environmental Protection is located in the Rachel Carson State Office Building in Harrisburg. And Rachel Carson is a Pennsylvania environmentalist best known for drawing attention to the dangers of DDT on raptors, which peregrines are a type of raptor. So the peregrines in particular were devastated by chemicals like DDT. So being able to reestablish them in the wild, in the urban habitat here, is a real testament to the legacy that she's left us.
It's exciting for us because we are helping a species come back literally from the brink of extinction. If it weren't for the efforts that we're doing here and that many other agencies in North America, in the US and Canada are doing, we wouldn't have peregrine falcons. They're very important for the ecological balance of the ecosystem. They're a charismatic bird. They're amazing. In a power dive, they can exceed 200 miles an hour, which is just unbelievable. But they can do that, and flying at that speed, they have pinpoint accuracy. They can twist and turn in the air and do anything that they want in the air. For many people, this is their first look at wildlife and their first introduction to the concerns of wildlife conservation. And it gets them more involved in the great outdoors and all the living things in the great outdoors.
It is one of those experiences to make sure I'm not taking for granted, you know. And it's just, it is an incredible experience to be able to have in an urban environment like this.